Hello everyone, most welcome to my channel Techies Wheel. My name is Sanjay Singh and in this video I will explain all detail about autoclave aerated concrete. What is autoclave aerated concrete? Advantages, disadvantages, uses and various sizes of it. So please watch the video till the end, and if you get any value from this video please like and subscribe our channel. Let's start the video. Autoclave aerated concrete is an eco-friendly building material that is made by natural raw materials such as sand, fly ash, cement, lime, gypsum and aluminium powder. The aluminium powder is used to create air in concrete. That's why it is called as aerated concrete, and this is baked in autoclave, which is one type of furnace, and this is the reason why that is it is called as autoclave aerated concrete. It is lightweight and precast material which have more fire resistance and better thermal insulation. Now the manufacturing process of autoclave aerated concrete. First of all the ingredients of AC such as fly ash, cement, lime, gypsum, sand, aluminium powder, etc. is mixed in appropriate proportion. Then the mix is filled in mold. Before filling of mix, the grease was laid on every side of mold for easy removal. Then the filled molds are gone for pre-curing stage, where the mold are placed for 1 to 2 hours for initial setting of concrete. Then it was goes for cutting, where the all blocks is cutted into the appropriate dimension and shape. After the cutting process, these cutted block are placed in autoclave for 12 hours, where the steam curing used to extract the hydration of concrete. Then all blocks, panel, etc. are removed from autoclave and placed for cooling. After the cooling of AC blocks, some samples of AC blocks are sent for quality test, and the remaining are stored on site as per their shape and size. And it was a simple manufacturing process of autoclave aerated concrete. Let's see the various size of AC block. The AC blocks are come in different variety and size. In most of the case, the 625 by 200 size block is used, where the thickness is varies as per your requirement. And this is the common size of autoclave aerated concrete, which is mostly available in market. Let's see the supplier of AC block in India. JK Smart Blocks and Aerocon Blocks and Panel, Hill, Magicrete. These are the best suitable supplier of AC block in India, whose quality is very good as compared to other blocks. Let's see the uses of AC block. AC blocks are mostly used in a frame structure as a one type of filler wall, because it's not taken any type of load, so that it was just used to fill the gap between column and beam. Next, the uses of AC block is in a cavity leaf, where the inner outer leaf or inner leaf of cavity was built using a AC block. Due to its better thermal insulation property, that's why it is used in a cavity wall, and also it is used in a slab, where the AC blocks are used to reduce the dead load of slab, because the AC blocks are lightweight material which reduce the dead load of slab. Due to that, the reinforcement also reduce in a building, so it's become economical in this case. Let's see the advantages of AC block. AC block construction is very easy, because the AC block are easy to cut and nail. It is very lightweight material, so reduce the dead load of building. It is eco-friendly material, which is a big advantage for it. The AC block construction is faster as compared to other traditional block, because the size of AC block is more as compared to other materials, so the construction of AC block is faster. The AC block is fireproof material, because it is a cementitious material, that's why it is consists the fireproof property. It was energy efficient material. It is soundproof material. By reducing the dead load of building, it's reduced the reinforcement quantity in building, so it saves steel and also reduce the sizes of various structural elements. So it saves the steel and concrete quantity in building, and it is also termite proof. And it provides a better thermal insulation in building. So these are the various advantages of AC block, which help to make a better building as compared to other building. Let's see the disadvantages of AC block. First, it is not widely available in various areas. Second, the AC block strength is very less as compared to other brick block or concrete block. The AC block is a brittle material which causes a cracks in a building. So this is the major disadvantage of AC block. And finally, the per unit cost of AC block is high as compared to other material. So these are the some disadvantages of AC block.